So friend, this is my NetTouch Blue Sky channel here, and I'm continue my computer hardware series. So you want to learn computer hardware video. So I'm already created very lot of video, basic computer knowledge and computer full name and how these working computer power and basic computer parts, safety and computer types of systems and output input devices, input output devices, how these homey type working here, very important for you. Watch my videos and computer hardware parts, one type of very important for mouse, keyboard, monitor, CPUs, motherboard, hard disk, RAM, cables, SMPS, cabinet, camera, microphone. I already one by one create, and I'm just talking about continue this my mouse device, how this working these mouse devices and the mouse type available, basic parts and mouse type, different type mouse available, trackball type mouse, optical mouse and touchpad type mouse and the sensor type mouse, very different type working here and the technologies. So holding and mouse, moving in the mouse in trackball system and optical mouse, how these replace systems and how these working mechanism system replace here. Optical mouse, different type available systems and technologies, how these are working and how these sending receiving wireless technology. And I'm already last previous video created touch pill type, how these working in touch pill type with touchscreen and sometime you know you're not understand how this working these systems here. So left side you can see just right side you can see just a small and very small sensor type mouse of a sensor type sensor available in your touchscreen type mouse and the screen touch here. So this is my last previous video very touchpad type mouse here, and now this time I'm showing you using sensor type mouse. So how this working sensor type mouse and how this system using sensor type mouse here. So let's start here. So sensor type mouse one type of your sensor your positions and not need touchscreen, not need a optical mouse. You can finger you're moving in automatically your left and right side, moving your mouse here. So this is a sensor, you can see just your left and right side, you can see just your left side and right side. So this is the left side and right side your gauges, your logical electronic your board here, and the left side you can see just a different type of mouse chip here. You can touch automatically in your table, your decks, and moving automatically mouse here. So this is a mouse very you know your systems very cool and the systems very fast working here. Okay, so sometime you know this type mouse available, sensor type mouse available here in your market. So sensor type mouse very very new generation type in these systems here. 2018 created this type mouse. Okay, so this is a 2018 generation type mouse created, and sensor mouse is very using by your positions here. So first this mouse using your hand and place sense and observe your hand work with your driver. So this sensor type driver working with your hand, your place sense and observe your fingering your devices, sensor devices here. So this is a computer mouse wire and wireless both systems working here. You can see just left side wireless systems here, and right side you can see wired sensor type mouse here. So this is a sense means your sense automatically observes. So how this automatically say your system working, because your driver and the second is your sensor type mouse hardware system working, both systems with your computer hardware here. And the sensor type very sense your computer, and you can move any side, left side, right side, any side your finger moving on the desk systems here. So this is observe your computer, observe your mouse systems, and you can change any side, click on any side systems, click on any file, click on any folder, open any object systems, and very easily working your mouse systems here, very using for system in this mount attach on your finger. This is the mouse here, and this mouse using fast very working here as a one type of you know optical mouse working, just this type system, and not need for you know extra gadgets and extra devices for your computer. So this is a optical mouse type working, but this is a very fast working here. Okay, so sensor type mouse, you know, your sense your fingering and sense your systems here. So this is a very important for and your computer systems here. Okay, so next time I'm showing you other type mouse and new different type, new generation type mouse created in your computer. So how these other type mouse and how these working in your computer. So next time I will show you. So I'm actually one question here. So how these working sensor type mouse and how these are working with your optical mouse. So give me one answer in your one day. So write in comment section. So click on subscribe button and click on like button, and you may be problem understand these systems here. So again, watch my video and watch my previous video, very important for you. Okay, so all my videos part wise here. So thanks to watching my video. Have a nice day.